I was wondering if you had experimented with getting kids to take action and tell their school district officials and lunch ladies to make change. I was just interested if you had plans on getting kids involved.
Yeah, in all levels we get kids involved. In fact, I have high school students in all kinds of nutrition action committees, and I really work with them. And you know, there's a lot of education involved. A lot of the times the kids aren't really receptive to change. A lot of the times the kids are thinking, oh, I'd rather have chicken nuggets and why'd you take my chocolate milk away? But kids have tremendous power, and we're really trying to work with them to get them to want to make change. And where kids really want to make change, we see it happen.